Back to the coding field. Download the starting project link on the description if you want to follow along with me. The SS directory contains image and icons on pubspec.yaml. Add a package called Flutter SVG, which allow using SVG icons. Define the image and icon directory under the assets. On the main .dot, set the background color to white and restaurant page is the home page. Also, the restaurant page is a stateful wizard. Let's run the app. It takes a moment and shows a blank page. The app bar contains a background image, a back arrow on the left, and two icons on the right. Instead of app bar, I'm gonna use sliver app bar and set the expanded height to 200. Flexible space is flexible space bar. Define the background, which is an asset image. I want the image to take full cover. For that, set fit to box width.cover. Leading is a circle avatar. Background color is white. And the child is an SVG image. Copy the back image path and put it here. Now wrap the circle avatar with padding and set the padding to 16. On the right side, there will be two more rounded buttons. Copy the leading circle avatar, paste it on actions, and change the icon to share.svg. Also set the color to black. The exact process for the search button, replace the icon to search.svg, wrap it with padding, and apply horizontal padding to 16. Done with the app bar, extract it. Let's call it restaurant app bar. Under the components, create new file called restaurant app bar.dir. Copy restaurant app bar and paste it. Import the required packages. I already created the restaurant info. Let's add it after app bar. But the error appeared. Under the slivers, we can't add any wizards. If we want to wrap the wizard with sliver to box adapter, the error is gone. It's time for the categories. Sliver to box adapter and the child is categories. Required parameter are unchanged. And selected index for test purpose, let's set it to 0. Categories is a stateful wizard, a row wrap with single child scroll view. Create a dummy data. You'll find it under the model directory menu.dirt. Last but not least, add the menu items, sliver list, and delegate is sliver child builder delegate. I need to pass the context. And index is category index. Return menu category item. The title is category. And let's keep the item empty. The child count is the length of demo category menus. Define a new variable which is list of menu called items is equal to demo category menu category index dot item. Each item is a menu card. So list dot generate. And the length is items.length. Menu card needs to pass the title, items index.title, image is items index.image, at the end price, which is items index.price. Wrap menu card with padding and add bottom padding of 16. Also wrap sliver list with sliver padding and add horizontal padding of 16. Now everything looks perfect. Once you start scrolling, the app bar is also gone. But I want to pin the app bar. For that, set pin to true. One problem solved. Now need to change the blue color to white. Set background color to white and remove the elevation by setting it to 0. Let's compare the complete page with our current one. As you can see, once category is close to app bar, it pinned there. Please create a new class called restaurant categories and extend it with sliver president header delegate. It shows 4 missing overrides. Let's create them and set max 10 to 56 and minimum extend to 56, which is the height of our category row and the should reveal method return true. Create 2 new parameter on change type of value change and selected index type of integer. Now come to build method and return categories. Pass on changed and selected index. Back to the restaurant page, remove categories, define sliver precedent header. and delegate is restaurant category. OnChange is an empty function and selected index is equal to 0. Also set pin to true. I made a mistake. Back to the restaurant categories, wrap the categories with a container and set the height to 52. Also max extend and minimum extend set to 52. Now restart the app. All is perfect. Categories pin at the top. But this is not what I want. To fix that, add a background color to the container.